Good evening everyone, my name is Dr. Alok Kumar Gupta. I am a neonatologist at Apollo Credent, Greater Noida. Here we frequently deal with premature newborns. Premature newborns are those who are less than 36 weeks of gestational age and birth weight is less than 2.5 kg. Due to prematurity, they have special set of considerations, complications like they have immature brain, liver, heart, lung, intestine. Through this, there are a lot of complications like in brain, they have increased chances of intraventricular hemorrhage. In lung, they have increased chances of high membrane disease in which they are not able to maintain their oxygen saturations. They frequently need ventilators. In intestine, they have NEC, known as necrotizing enterocolitis, in which they are not able to digest the milk properly. They are frequently not able to support their blood pressure due to immaturity. These babies require neonatal ICU care, in which they are all the machine, all the supportive care during the tidal premature period is given. Due to proper management and care, we are now able to support many newborns, premature newborns as low as 500 gram, which were unthinkable in the past. Now most of the babies are able to survive with the proper development and normal development into their adulthood. Thank you.